Should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe...
do not concern us.
The Ring Temple. It's sad the elves can't work things out. I'll find such a beautiful... The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Okay, so that did something, I think. Problem with us.
We do not belong here.
Wait, maybe we can fix the bridge from down there? What's that? Don't see anything else over here. Maybe we should check the sand bowl again? sad the elves can't work things out. How if I'm such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly?
You see with the eyes of a child. Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Stay away from those cages.
Wonder why they're locked up.
Atreus, to me.
Okay, coming.
Be ready.
Huh? Not the dead! Another one down! Side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
Back there.
Oh.
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
Come on.
on, boy! Fight!
Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore. Hey, you sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay. Ugh, more of it.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Its weak point. We can use it against them.
Thank you.
exhausted. Well, there it is.
Watch our backs, boy.
Guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top. Look! The blue door! We made it! You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. The dwarf again.
Sindri?
Hey, Sindri. This way.
Hey, Sindri. Could you take...
Whoa!
You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it? Difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
Ready and ready. Well, scrounge. Around a bit more and we'll build something then.
We're inside.
Kanatuya!
Of course.
Yeah. Oh, fire! Don't hit! Well, that's impressive.
What does it say?
From darkness, keep safe the light. Didn't do a very good job, did they?
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How'd they do that? Look, another light off. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours. Is near. Look for a way inside.
That did it! Look! More light bridges!
Follow me.
Enemies ahead!
Restoring all the pathways. I think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh. I miss that.
You are more concerned with our safety than our goal.
Quiet! I have him. Your knife, boy.
That was close.
Do not stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me.
Stay back.
The light!
Shh. Yes, we are near our goal. But we must be careful. Understand? There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Jump, boy!
Right! Look out!
Who's that there?
Here they come! Stay behind me and protect our flank!
Yes, sir!
Shorten the time between your volleys. There are many. A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused. Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow, it's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait, it's singing. I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? Ah! Ah! Ugh. It really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I want to.
Stay.
Go.
Here. Use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still. You have to come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. I don't know him, and he doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except, I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Wait! Come back! No! No! What have you done? Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only... moments.
No! You've been gone a long... long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
Blocked. There's a light crystal ahead. Just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
Baba Paolo. None of you
through all that stuff covering it. It's still covered. It's not going to work if you don't clear that stuff off it.
Atreus.
Just saying. Finally! I'll light the crystal if you find me an angle.
Let us make our way back up.
Where are you taking that?
Here, boy.
You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
Oh, look. The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
How do you expect me to reach it?
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it. You can reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh. Anytime you're ready.
What does this mean?
See.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, it's he. Stupid riddles. So, it's a door after all. brave. The one with the horns is back. What does he want now? I hate that guy.
He will be back.
Oh no, the boat isn't here. It's still back at the other side of the lake.
Then we go back the way we came. The lift.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then...
If you would hold the light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I am. On carrying the crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be.
Yeah. sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Yeah. your own.
No, that can't be.
What did it say?
That we made a break. Big mistake. Did we help the wrong side? Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
to. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Bye.
So? Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh, she was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm?
Observant.
I am known from... There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realm.
Throughout the realms?
Does this...
Yes!
Neat.
You're very welcome. I'd advise caution if you're heading... Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all of his stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead. I think.
Oh, sorry.
No, no need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong. What do you have your eye on? Oh, what more do you need?